get to beat two people. I mean, like I said, you're at an advantage if you're in a city where it's really happening at. You know what I'm saying? Like a New York, LA, Chicago, people are always in Miami for vacation, or people are always working in Miami. And you know, other areas, a lot of times you may have to take that trip. You know, whether luckily you have somebody that, like I said, may not necessarily be your official manager, but somebody you can trust, or somebody who might, you know, is willing to grind it out with you and just go. I met a dude who literally just drove up from Cincinnati or somewhere, and didn't know anybody, didn't know. He just knew that Baseline was a studio where a lot of people would be at. Saw a lot of, back a lot of albums. And I went, drove past like at 2 in the afternoon, came back like 10 o'clock that night, and I seen this truck, and it's still there, and I'm wondering, like, who is this dude? So, you know, I'm not going to go and ask who he is. I'm just walking past him, and he's like, yo, ain't you Blade? I'm like, yeah. And he's like, y'all, I don't want no trouble, nothing like that. I just want you to listen to my CD, give me the honest opinion.